Hey everybody. This damn snowblower leaked out all the fucking gas. So the valve is fucked. I was working on taking out some of these yesterday. So I think I have to take this piece off to get over here somewhere. I think there's probably another thing because it doesn't come off. Let's just have a look. Any of you piss baby whiners out there are gonna complain about things not being done fast enough or in a professional manner. I'm not a professional. I figure this shit out as I go. And if you don't like that, you can do the same and make your own damn video. Okay. Oh, that's right. I gotta get these stupid things through this off here. Down and pop that damn thing off. Always bullshit involved with dealing with this fucking piece of shit snowblower. Never a freaking headache. It's pretty much always a headache. I guess I just don't know how to fucking talk or something today. Okay, so what in the hell? Let me get this thing. Oh, that popped open even more. Okay, great. So I guess there is no other, what do you call it there? It looks like well, looky there. Where that's broken. I guess that's where all the fucking gas leaked out somehow. But how the hell would that happen with the tank thing turned off? As I do remember seeing kind of a little bit of leakage coming out of that. I think I have some tubing that I can fix that with. Otherwise, this whole tank was, I think, almost filled up. I think it was like up to the lip up in here, not up here, but down below further. So that all leaked out on the fucking garage floor. So that was real nice.